What's up everybody, River here, welcome back to a new video. So guys, I just logged on Minecraft and as you can see, there's actually a brand new update guys. 1.17.10 is officially out. Alright ladies and gentlemen, so as you can see, it says a new update has arrived for Minecraft. This release brings some fun new additions and polish. And as you guys can see, they've actually now added in candles, which is actually super insane. So we're gonna go ahead and actually check that out in this video. It actually says you can go and actually craft it using honeycomb and string. We can now actually go and place azaleas in flower pots, as you can see. The screenshot, and oh, also the candles are in the screenshot as well. That is actually super cool. And as you can see, there's also been over 80 bug fixes and parity changes as well, boys. And it also says there's actually now some experimental features for caves and cliffs. And it says part 2 can now be enabled in world creation, ladies and gentlemen. So did the caves and cliffs like part 2 update like literally just come out? Like what? This is actually insane, boys. Anyway, without further ado, let's get into it. All right, bro. So as you can see, we're on the newest version over here, but just before I like get into it, I also noticed that there's been an update to the realm. So as you guys can see, we have my realm right over here, Rivers Realm. It's my YouTuber realm for all of you guys that don't know. But now when we press edit, there's like a whole entire new menu. We got ourselves my world right over there. We can go and create a new world, which is actually super insane. And we also even have the realm celebration map in over here as well, guys, which is really awesome. And when I press major realm as well, this has also been changed as well. So yeah, be sure to go and actually check that out, boys. I just thought that that was really awesome that they did go ahead and actually update that. Once again, minor change, but I really do like that. All right, let's actually go and create a world zone right now in this video though, boys. And let's actually go ahead and check out basically the caves and cliffs part 2. Like what? This is amazing, guys. So what we want to go and do is actually go down simulation distance. Has that been there before? I don't know, but we're going to go and actually put that up to 12 chunks. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that is actually new, ladies and gentlemen. No way. Okay, we're going to actually keep scrolling down though and look at this. So we can actually go and try out features that are under development in over here and they can't be turned off after world creation. So yeah, we can turn it on, but once it's on, like that's it, boys. Anyway, look at this. We have a brand new caves and cliffs button. We're gonna go and actually do that, boys, 100%. Now I'm just gonna go and actually put everything else on as well too. I don't think we need it, but YOLO, we're just gonna go and do it anyway, boys. And look at this as well too. There's also a bunch of new options in over here as well too. As you guys can see, we have activate cheats, education edition, always day, do daylight cycle, keep inventory, mob spawning, mob griefing, entities drop, blue weather cycle, and even command blocks enabled. That is actually so cool. So yeah, be sure to go and take a look at this. Like, that is amazing. We're gonna go and actually set this to creative as well though, guys, just so you know we can have everything. Also, ladies and gentlemen, I just realized there's also a world options one here, which I think I passed, and yeah, this was definitely not here before. But yeah, this is awesome. We actually have an option for friendly fire. We can turn that on or off. We have the show coordinates, we have fire spreads, we have TNT explodes, mob loots, we got ourselves natural regeneration, tower drops, and lastly immediate respawn. And you could even go and set a respawn radius. I literally passed that. I didn't even notice it. I was just going straight to the experiments and the cheats. But yeah, that's also new as well. That is so sick. So let me know what you guys are thinking about this. I'm just gonna go and actually call this Rivers World 2 right over here, boys. Anyway, bros, I decided to actually go with this seed because I heard this seed over here is actually gonna go and give us a brand new biome, which is actually new to Minecraft. So I'm actually really excited to check this out, boys. So let's actually go press create, and I guess let's see if we get the custom biome. But supposedly it's like an azalea biome, so let's go and actually check this out and see if it's actually any good. But boom, it worked. Yes, so as you can see, we actually have ourselves sand, and basically we will actually have ourselves vines that will grow on it, and also there should be some azaleas around here somewhere, guys. So we're gonna go actually take a look. All right, and as you bros can see, we have an azalea tree right over here. There's another one over there, and there's actually even one like right over there as well too. As you can see, like, this is actually such an insane biome, guys, and it also spawns you literally right next to a village. Like, this seed is literally the best. If you guys are just creating a world, I would definitely go ahead and actually go with this seed. I mean, look at this, boys. We got ourselves like this crazy seed over here. It is honestly amazing. Like, if I could redo my SMP world, I would definitely go ahead and use this. But yeah, there's just vines over everything. You know, it's actually really different, boys, and I really do like it. So let me know what you guys think about this in the comments below. But that is actually pretty pog. All right, without further ado, guys, I'm not gonna go over like every new feature in this video, but I definitely do want to go and show you guys a bit of the new cool stuff. So without further ado, let's actually go and start it off, and let's go and actually check out the candles. So as you guys can see, candles have actually now been added. Candles have actually been in there since like the release, boys, of 1.17, and Minecraft Bedrock Edition just never got it, but we're finally getting it now. So yeah, I'm just gonna go and actually pick one. Let's go with a normal candle right over here, and I'll go with a light blue candle because why not. That is actually like the basic one, and then this is my favorite color, guys. That is actually so sick. And then I think to go and actually light it, we actually need a flint and steel. So let me go and actually grab that, boys, and boom, as you can see, we now have candles in Minecraft. That is actually super cool. So let me know what you guys actually do think about that. That is pretty cool. And watch this. If we actually go ahead and grab a cake over here, I think we can actually go put it on the cake. No way. That's actually so cool. So as you guys can see, we can actually now go and put a candle on a cake in MCPE. Wow, that is amazing, guys. All right, let's go and get into the next feature. So the next feature is azaleas in pots. So without further ado, let's actually go and grab a flower pot, and boom, we can actually now go and put a mini azalea tree right inside of it. As you guys can see, like, that's really cool. And yeah, all you need is an azalea tree and a pot. It's actually really cool, guys, so go and check that out. But anyway, bros, I want to go next to show you guys these skulk sensors. So these weren't, like, literally even announced, like, in, like, the main menu update, but, like, this is such a big update. Like, we actually now have these skulk sensors, boys. As you can see, it is actually super insane. And basically, this is, like, wireless redstone, and yeah, it actually gets triggered by movements, as you guys can see. That is so cool. So be sure to go and definitely take a look at the brand new skulk sensors, boys. But wow, that is gonna be amazing for wireless redstone. I can't wait to see what people are gonna do, guys. But anyway, without further ado, that is actually basically it for this video, guys. Let me go and destroy that. And without further ado, I got one last thing. So once again, there's like 100 updates, guys. I'm not gonna go and actually show everything off. If you want to go and check out the changelog, I'll link that in the description. But anyway, bros, I thought I'd go and show one more thing that I really like. So basically, if we actually go and find ourselves actually some dye, let me go and grab some light blue dye over here, guys. And let me go and actually grab a glow ink stack. So if you guys do remember, you could actually go and dye signs basically in Minecraft, and yeah, everybody liked them. They're actually pretty cool, but now they've actually changed, so it's actually a bit easier to see, and I'm actually here for it. Like, now looking at the old one, it actually doesn't really look as good as the new one. The new one is actually amazing, so let's actually go and do this. I'm gonna go and actually make it say subscribe. Please subscribe. I'm giving away a free iPhone access at 100k, so make sure to do that. But anyway, now if we go and actually hit it with the light blue, as you can see, it looks like basically, you know, same as normal. But if I go with the ink sack now, as you can see, it's now got an outline border, and I think that looks really cool. So let me know what you guys think. It's like that with basically all of them as well. Let me go and actually grab a different color dye. I'll grab a red, you know, just to get the contrast with the light blue and the red. I feel like that would be really cool. So let me go and actually write subscribe right now. Boom, we'll hit it with the red, and then that, and then as you guys can see, that looks really cool. So let me know what you guys think. I think this brand new update, though, is definitely poggers. Also, ladies and gentlemen, goat horns have actually now been added, and basically, you can actually go and get this when a goat actually, like, rams into a wall. It actually has a chance in actually dropping it, and there's actually a brand new world heights and more. But thank you guys so much for watching this video. I gotta wrap it up, but seriously, there's so much changes. There's like 50, so read the changelog if you'd like to. But those are the main ones. Like, comment, and stuff for more. Without further ado, though, I'll catch you in my next one. Peace out, everyone.